Welcome back to the channel where we explore, learn, and theorize about the Marvel Universe. Today I'll be talking about the villain in Doctor Strange 2, Elizabeth Olsen's Scarlet Witch contract, and new images for What If. Now let's get started. Last week, Daniel Rickman revealed that Marvel Studios is planning on using Shuma Gorath as the main villain in Doctor Strange 2. But now the Illuminati have corroborated that report, saying that Shuma Gorath is set to be the primary antagonist in 2022's Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. They go on to say that Shuma Gorath's placement in the film is directly connected with Xochitl Gomez's America Chavez. In the movie, Shuma Gorath is going after Chavez because he wants her powers to have complete control of the multiverse. Next, we know that Elizabeth Olsen's Scarlet Witch will appear in Doctor Strange 2, and it was recently announced that she could be one of the members in the MCU's rumored Midnight Suns project. But after WandaVision, and with her stated to be the main focus of Phase 4, people have started to wonder how much she could have left in her contract. Well, in a recent interview on the Awards Chatter podcast, she stated that her original contract with Marvel was only for 2 movie appearances and a cameo, and now she's gone through 3 rounds of contracts with Marvel already. So even if her current contract were to end with her appearance in Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, it's safe to say that she'll be offered, and most likely accept another contract, which will stretch at least to the end of Phase 4. And lastly, we have some new images for What If, which show Doctor Strange, Nick Fury, and Hawkeye, and a super interesting picture of Peggy Carter as Captain Britain. We see the same scene from Captain America the First Avenger, where Steve Rogers is walking with Bucky and the Howling Commandos, but instead of Steve, it's Peggy. So it seems like Peggy and Bucky will be best friends, instead of Steve and Buck. Also, Entertainment Weekly revealed the release date for What If. In a recent article, they wrote, "What if instead of Steve Rogers, Peggy Carter actually became the first super soldier?" That creative brainstorming exercise is the heart of What If, the Marvel Cinematic Universe's first animated series, and they have it scheduled as releasing in August, which given that Loki is starting on June 9th and is 6 episodes long, makes sense. But let me know what you guys think about all this. Did you ever expect to see Shuma Gorath in the MCU, and are you excited for What If? If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you'll never miss another video. Thanks for watching, and remember to wash your hands and stay safe.